Welcome to Apex Legends. I am Bluthundur. You can call me Bloodhound. Let us begin with basic movement. Complete the checklist on your HUD. Follow me. Sliding down hills increases speed. Inside the territories, you can find supply bins that carry weapons and resources you will need to survive. Open one. Your HUD will show what you have equipped. Follow the checklist to access and cycle through your inventory.
Throwing thermite grenade! Throwing thermite grenade! Just escape, 1 second.
Inside the supply bin, you will find a weapon and ammo. Arm yourself. The battle calls upon you. Slaughter as many targets as you wish. Each shot is important as well as the weapon you want. Grab a second weapon. The field is full of choices. Remember, you can carry only two weapons. Two weapons are better. You must swap out the one you are holding. Choose your new weapon. Key to becoming an Apex Legend is communication with your brethren. You can see different locations, objects, and enemies depending on where you're looking. Follow the checklist to cycle through your pings.
Right here. Let's go this way. R99 here. Let's got some sniper ammo here.
Contact the target. Blesses you. Pathfinder will continue.
I'm out of light ammo.
I will see you again, my Felai fighter. We may even shed blood together.
Might be something good there.
Hi, friend. I'm Pathfinder. I'm excited to fight you in the ring, but first, let me give you some helpful tips. Working together in a squad is very important and very fun. Here is your squad mate, a digital utility Mach-Man intelligent example, or dummy for short. During a match, you or your teammates can get knocked down. But don't worry, with skill, everyone can have the chance to be revived. Just approach your dummy and hold the prompt button on your HUD to revive them. Dummy. Now here's a good thing to know. Each one of us has a unique tactical ability. You are Lifeline, and you have a health drone that distributes health to anyone next to it. Give it a try.
Looks like you're a little far away.
Just hit the tiny hand button on your HUD to your friend.
Batch me up, dummy.
Great job. Helping out your squad is the best, but sometimes they die. Don't worry too much. You still have a chance to bring your friend back. Approach Dummy's stash and grab their banner.
Might be something good this way.
Great! You can use that banner to bring back your friend through any active respawn beacon. Approach the respawn beacon and, when prompted, hold for activation. Be careful. It takes some time to contact the dropship. You could get shot. That wouldn't be good. You did it. Here they come. Welcome back, dummy. Here's another thing. Like our tactical abilities, each of us has an ultimate ability that you can use when it's ready. As Lifeline, your ultimate calls in a Lifeline package that delivers all types of defensive loot from large health kits to high-tier body armor. Looks like dummy needs some stuff. Call in your Lifeline package to...
enemy. This way, let's go.